Hey, all right. Shit done. What's today? Wednesday. And I'm trying to see. Car's coming. All right, daggum. Nope, didn't wake up for cardio. Actually, I did wake up, but I made the conscious decision to either do cardio and struggle with the schedule to come to the vault, or skip cardio and get to the vault. Mind you, the alarm went off at 2:45, and then I got out the bed a little after 3, before 3:15. But with this slow movement in the morning, it took me almost a whole hour. I got to the gym like at 4. I got to the gym at 4 a.m. Started doing some deads and some warm-up accessory shit, like the seated row, belt squat, leg press, and everything was going okay. And after 4:45 on the deadlift, I had to take a shit. I loaded 5:35 on it at first, but then I figured, man, it's taking me a long time to actually get into my mode, so I'll just go ahead and put 5:55 on here and take a shit. That shit took a long time. Man, that shit probably took 15 minutes, and then I kind of just was in a little low minute, just lollygagging in there, wasting time, procrastinating, really just couldn't get my head right, just kind of in a fog, couldn't get motivated. And I just said, fuck it, man, I need to pull this 5:55. Pulled it, it was heavy, daggum struggle bus, but it went up and it went down. And I cut all the accessory shit out after that, the superset shit, and just went to the 4x6, 4:65, which started to feel good because I was getting into the motion, the actual correct movement of deadlifting with my whole lower half and not just my hips and hamstrings, bending at the knees and bending in the hips. And 4:65 was doing pretty good. And I'm just gonna not do cardio today. Say fuck it. And after taking Rebecca to school, I'm gonna just rest a little bit, probably eat, and do my work shit. Speaking of work, next week, and barring that we don't go into stage 5 here in Austin, they've actually done away with all the stages and shit around here, we're gonna have to go back into work 2 days a week. And I don't really fucking care about being in the office, because I don't necessarily like to drive. Not saying that I don't like driving, it's the traffic. The traffic is shit. And then, I mean, maybe it's a little changed at work now, but like, I ain't had too much of a circle at work. I only had a couple of folks. And that was both dudes in IT, which are still there, and then my homie Roy. But Roy, he's somewhat. I'm not gonna talk about his business, but he's basically not gonna be at work anymore, as far as in the office, because he's just going to He has the option to stay home forever and just work from home. I want that option, but that's just not something that is in my hand for the cars to play. But I mean, we do got new folk, and also I'm a late shift. I get off. I start work at 6. Now, technically, my mom was on call because of all the shit that I have to cover, because fraud happens all the time. And you know, that's the nature of my business. I have to do that. I gotta do all the analytics. However, getting off at 6, you get the late traffic, and hardly anybody's at work after 4. So it'll be a ghost town. But the good thing is, my office building got a gym. Got a lot of cables. I got a good cable machine, and you know I'm gonna be in that bitch just like it was in 2019. So we'll deal with it. And as long as I avoid the felony and don't fuck with these cops, everything should be all right. I didn't talk to you too daggum long. I'm about to get off of here. I'm gonna get back with you later. Yeah. Saddening. All right. Seatbelt on before I ride out. Because RIP to Shardy Low, I ain't trying to crash and fly out the windshield of my vehicle. Okay. Let's talk about it. Damn it. Got here late. It was a late start to everything. I didn't get up out the bed, so cardio has been skipped. I ain't done cardio this whole fucking week. Ridiculous. Bad. However, I'm still losing weight. That is not necessarily how I'm going to go about it, because if I want to do all that tactical game, skirmish type shit, I'm going to have my lungs on me. Now, as far as getting up here after taking the girls to school, I spilled Eliana's milk in my truck, but it got all over these rubber floor mats, so I was able to clean it off, but I spent some time to do it, which made me late to the gym and had to try and get as much work in as I could. And make sure I don't run anybody over. A lot of traffic going on right here. All right, so chest accessories. I'm not trying to do bench right now because that delt ain't acting right still. So incline, was I wanted to do four sets on the incline dumbbell press, 90 pounds felt all right. And I was going up, I was jumping up 20. I started at 50, then 70, then 90. 90 was okay, but then I tried to jump to 110, couldn't get it. Then I tried to do 100, couldn't get it. So I cashed that out. Then flat bench was a little better, but you could start to see the gas getting empty on that left delt. So couldn't really get that 100 the way that I couldn't get the reps on that 100 that I wanted. Then went to the cable machine, tricep extensions, and cable delt raises, front delt raises, which actually felt pretty good. I like that. I kind of like that more than I do dumbbells. Probably want to do more of that too. But I feel like I didn't get to take advantage of as much as I wanted to for this day. But tomorrow is legs, which we'll get into some squats. I do feel good about my squats though. And I'm going to try and do some more delt shift on leg day tomorrow. And just try to keep rehabbing this motherfucking shoulder. That's really all that I can do. The back is feeling good now though. That trap, don't even feel it. It ain't even registering. So hallelujah, thankful for that. So now just gotta get this damn shoulder acting right. Hopefully nothing else fucks up after that. But if it does, plan accordingly. Get these reps in. With all that being said, man, don't talk to these daggum cops. You know what I'm saying? Always think about somebody's agenda. You know what I'm saying? I got people sending me shit, asking me to watch shit or read shit. And man, I'm telling you, these people have an agenda, man. They really trying to get you to put in time, effort, and money into their fight. And their fight ain't really their fight. They're just getting paid to be the voice. You know what I'm saying? These politicians get somebody behind them. They got a lot of money, and they are the ones that are pushing the daggum agenda. They're the ones that got something written down on a piece of paper that they're telling these politicians to read out and put out and get people to follow along. And as long as they can say it loud, say it in front of a whole bunch of people, so therefore both people feel like this person is brave enough to say it on TV or be on the record, then people feel that that's the one they gotta vote for. Man, fuck that. You know what I'm saying? Because if it ain't about taking care of family, and if it ain't about taking care of community, then I ain't with it. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that dumb shit, man. All that, you know what I'm saying, tribe shit. Like, if the people around me I can see struggling and not having a comfortable time, then I want to make sure that I can do whatever I can that they can have a comfortable time, because I'm in a position where I'm comfortable. And the way that I was brought up is to make sure the people around you are comfortable, so therefore you ain't got to worry about those people trying to do something bad to you. If you can help people become well-to-do, then well-to-do people will not have anything bad to do. Does that make sense? You know what I'm saying? If you got something to do that's positive, something constructive, then you won't be out here doing something destructive and negative. Simple as that. That's how I try to look at the things. Who's working that shit out? Man, I ain't trying to preach to you. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. Get to work. It's 9:06. I'm late. I'm gonna get back with you. Yeah.
Hey, what's happening, damn it? It's Friday. It's 7:08. I'm at the house because the baby girls don't have school today. So that means I ain't got to take anybody to school. But that also means that the girls are still at the house. So I'm gonna squat. I just did the cardio, did an hour on the cardio. And I'm gonna squat here at home because if the wife needs anything, then I wanna be here to help out. Now, squats ain't hard today. It's just a 3x4 at 325. And I'm gonna do that without a belt. I've done it before without a belt. But I just kind of want to focus on bracing and strengthening everything else since I'm doing something that I don't necessarily need a belt for. So that is what the plan is. And then I can't even think straight right now. I gotta even take a shit. So I'm gonna be in these squats right fuck now. Yup. This that new bench.
We must pay homage to him.